Hey guys, Teddy Purcell here again, back for another episode of Teddy Talks. Today we have maybe our biggest guest yet. He's tall, he's handsome, and he was so excited about the first three episodes that he called me. That's how bad he wanted to be on today. So we're here at Jeff Carter's house. We're gonna go inside with his wife, Megan, his two kids, see what they have in store for us. Hey guys.
Hey, Ted.
Hey.
Thanks for having me over. What are we gonna get into today?
I think we're gonna take the kids down and do a little sled in LA style.
Caden looks like he has some practice already.
He's ready to go.
Let's do it. Meg, those uniforms look great, the costumes. What about for Jeffrey and I?
Oh, don't you worry.
Our kids are growing up here in Cali. How do you guys do some sledding? What do we got to do today?
Obviously, one of the perks of living in California is there's no snow and it's always sunny out, but they're nice enough to push the sand around here and make some sand hills, so we're gonna go try it out. You guys ready or what?
Let's do it. Meg, you wanna race?
Let's do this.
He's digging, look at the front. We gotta make a runway.
Oh yeah.
Ready.
Let's go, set, buddy.
Go.
Whoa.
Did you like that?
Sledding's easier in Canada. Meg, so when we first went inside, I was a little jealous that I didn't have any PJs, but I'm really glad you did monogram them with their names on them. To get Jeffrey in these, how much convincing did it take?
Not at all. We learned this from the Quicks. So when we moved here and they invited us to their first Christmas party, they provided Christmas pajamas for everybody, and it's just kind of been this great tradition that we kind of took upon ourselves and with our family too. So, you know,
cool.
We're our family now,
I know. Uncle Teddy coming in. So obviously, you grew up in Pennsylvania, it's very cold. Jeff grew up in London. Just talk about how you guys have really ingrained your life in LA now, and it's your full-time home, and how you spend some summers here, and how both your kids were born here.
Christmas time, it's a little different. You know, we're used to the seasons and the snow, but we've gotten used to it, and we love it here. So we have a lot of fun in the summers.
Work on our volleyball game.
We put a lot of work into the volleyball game in the summer.
I know we say you're lucky, but I think he's pretty lucky too, because I think both of the beautiful kids look like you, don't you think?
Like me?
Yeah. I'm just trying to pump you up here.
They look exactly like him. He had white hair when he was a baby, his mom said.
Well, I was trying to give you a compliment.
Oh, that was very nice.
But you're a good mom.
Oh, thank you. Oh, as my kid's eating plastic on the beach. My other kid's on the hill. Hold on.
All right, now I'm by myself. So, Karts, we've been doing it every episode, making up a little bet at the end, friendly bet. I know your tans are pretty legendary, so I want to bet before July 4th who has the best tan. I think I'm going to win, but I know I have some competition, and we'll bet a late lunch on it.
You're on.
Good luck, buddy.
All right. You're going to need it. Can you smile big, Kaden?
Say cheese. Cheese.
Look at me.